Alright, howdy folks, welcome back to the Lords of the Fallen playthrough. Episode... I don't even know, man. But I do know where I am here. I can just sprint through. Y'all... Wow, there's a lot of enemies here, actually. This sucks. I had a lot of souls. Alright, we made it. Alright, I don't want to fight that guy in the umbral. There we go. Alright, we lost a heal, but... This frame rate is super bad. I see. You have to be in the umbral. Is this a seed bed? It is. Ugh. Okay. I actually don't need to fight y'all, do I? Yeah, I run up this. This is that hill. Looks like the obstacles are gone now, which is super nice. Oh wait, I never had to do any of that. It was always right here to my left. Y'all are annoying. Is he glitched? No, not glitched. Okay, he's Come on. Okay, he's not bad. He's actually pretty simple. Oh, I miss. I'm in the umbrella already. Ice thing. Nice. Okay. Holy cow. That was close. We good. Come at me. Not that quick. These little slugs. Oh, they build, that's what's building the ice. I was just out of that. I need like 5 more hits or something. Being a little weird. Holy cow. Almost got trapped. Mendacious Visage. Holy cow. What a boss. Either way, down it goes. Yeah, that's where we came in. Probably a lot of enemies waiting on me there. Alright. We should find another vestige here soon. Not a vestige, though. There's other stuff in this room, and I think this is the correct way to go, actually. Because I bet that's where... Well, here's a ladder. There was a ladder we could push. Ha. Little goobers. Love inflicting poison. Not today. Got 3, maybe 4 upgrades on me. Really cannot die here. I have 4 because I have my inventory stuff too. I see. I see where I am. Well, that's a good shortcut to have, but I need to... I have 0 heals. Should I try to sprint it back? Yeah. That gummit. Thank you. Now he clears the path. The frame rate is really bad, man, sometimes. Whew, okay. We rest up. Okay, 3, 4 upgrades. Yeah, I need an extra 600. And I think I have one that'll give me 800. Yeah. Let's go all 3. Let's get 1 of each. And we'll double up on the health. We're level 40 now, so... Or was it this way? Yeah. Climb, dang. Climb, climb, climb. Good to know he's always gonna be there. Piss off! Piss off! Oh, that was completely optional. Shoot. Unless there was something I'm missing. And it wasn't up past this, because there's nothing up here. That's very much the end of the line there. Stranger Things looking thing.
Well, we got some items. Precision hammer is kind of dope. Dope concept.
Mask of Wrath. Is that what we got? Yeah, that's part of what we got. And then we got his... We did get something. Exemplar. Oh, the change colors of the armor. Yeah. Okay, well, I don't know if this was optional. Right, I know where we are.
Come back here.
Would you lock on? Dang. The place for the scene.
There he is.
Oh, wow, I can dodge, dude. Another one dead. I think I see a little spot where we can get up. Alright. I guess we're ready. I see. Maybe I don't see. My wither health. Oh. Give me my wither back. Alright. No going through there. I hate this. Oh my gosh. Frame rate, dude. Thank you. This is almost... Oh! This is stressful as can be. Oh. That is, I believe, what you get. Huh. Yeah, I'm dead. Hello. Alright. We'll try to get our souls when we go back, but if you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.
Oh man, that was tough.
That is it for me. I'll see you on the next one. I'm out.